Hi guys, how's it going? So it's been a minute since I uploaded a video, and I'm sorry about that. It's just back to college at the start of this week. It was also my birthday. I turned 25 this year, so life, as we know, has been a bit hectic. That's why I haven't been able to record a video and upload something for you guys. But I'm back to college now, and I'm excited. A little excited because it is my final semester, so like the pressure really is on to do the best I can to achieve a good grade, you know. But why I'm really excited about being back to college is we recently started the strength and conditioning training. So for me, that is like the best thing ever because I can now further my knowledge into different training methods. And hopefully I'll be able to get a few recordings of what we do in classes and upload it here for you guys. But this week, our training, what we did was me, Ozzy and Monkey, the two lads that I spoke about that I'd be training, we went down to the gym and we trained legs. I recorded the legs workout and I threw together a short edit. So hope you guys like it. You can give it a try and see how you feel, see how you get on with it. And at the end of the training session, I also did a short calisthenics tutorial for two of the lads who had mentioned that they would like to start doing calisthenics. So I also threw that into this as well. I recommend you try the leg workout, but the calisthenics workout, you might need somebody there to support you, so don't try it at home unless you're confident in your abilities. But other than that, for the reason that I'm back in college, I probably won't be uploading every week, but I'll try and get something up every 2 weeks because college is a bit hectic at the moment. I have continuous assignments that I have to be in nearly every week as well, so trying to find a good balance between going to the gym, going to college, and then training other people as well. So just be patient with me, and hope you guys liked the video. See you in the next one. I took a high road out in the open, stars, and all the while I just got closer to going too far. So now I'm running like you said, me free out in the wild. I know you want me to come home, but it might take a while. I got my heart on my hands while my head's up.
If I'ma make it back.